Καλησπέρα καταρχήν στους τηλεθεατές μας και να πούμε και ένα μεγάλο ευχαριστώ στον χορηγό μας, τον Δόκτωρο Βασίλη Μαύρου και τον Βαρόσι Λέφτινγκς που μας στηρίζουν. Είναι εκπομπή πρόσωπα, Faces. Καλώς ορίσατε. Και έχω δύο πρόσωπα απόψε μαζί μου, Two Faces. Να πω ένα καλησπέρα στον Κωστάκη Ευαγγέλου και στον Τζόρταν.
Καλησπέρα.
Κωστάκη, do you
Καλησπέρα.
like to keep it in Greek or English?
Όταν εκατόσουμε, ναι. Αγγλικά, ο Τζόρνταν προτιμά αγγλικά.
Okay,
So,
no problem,
ωραία.
no problem, no problem. Okay,
Okay.
welcome. Καλώς ορίσατε στο πρόγραμμά μας, Faces.
Thank you very much. Thank
Thank you.
you.
Κωστάκη, καταρχήν,
Ναι.
I would like you to give us a bit of information about your gym. Γιατί, as far as I understand now, you are in the gym, yeah?
Yes, we are in Edmonton Eagles,
Okay, give
yes.
us a little bit information about the gym, where it is and what you do, and then we take from
The,
there.
lovely. The gym's based in Montague Road, opposite the Texaco petrol station. We've been based here since 2008, and we're working with the police, Metropolitan Police, the youth offending teams, and the schools to help give a positive impact into young people's lives. Jordan's a young man who's been coming for many years training with us. He's an upcoming young star in boxing. He will be boxing on the 9th of October. But the gym's here to help young people develop themselves in a positive way. And so we've been here for a number of years now, and we work with all levels of abilities. So this is why we're here sharing with you now.
So how you have I mean auditions and you have people coming in and try if they're able to get into this business, to this boxing training, or how you do it?
We have open sessions where people come in themselves, they sign up and come on to train to become fit, to build their self-confidence, to just express themselves in a physical way, to develop themselves in a positive, in a positive manner. So it's every age. We start from 8 years old right through to 60s, across the board. So people come and train, but some of the youngsters who come want to move on to compete with England Boxing. We are fully affiliated with the England Boxing ABC Amateur Boxing Organization. We also work with the professional body as well. So we train them up, develop them to achieve their goals, what they want to achieve in life, either to become fit, lose weight, as I said, build their self-esteem and so forth in that way. So they come by choice, and if they show interest that they want to compete, then we sign them up. We give them a card to be able to box as an amateur, and then if they want to move on to professional, they can box professionally. It's all levels of abilities come together here, which is wonderful. And the clubs had a big impact in Edmonton, especially Enfield. And in 2015, this club received the Queen's Award for the work we do, the charitable work, the volunteering work we do within the community. And we have many testimonials. Young people's lives have been transformed for the work that this particular club has been doing in North London. So it's wonderful. Jordan is one of the examples of these young people. He came training first himself. His life was transformed. He's moved on to help with coaching, assisting coaching, but he competes as well. He's still an amateur, but he's a young, uprising, coming star in the boxing world. And the major thing is his Cypriot background as well, which is good for our community.
So, until now, how many of your youngsters become professionals?
We've got from this club, professionals, we've had about eight youngsters move on to actually become professional, but many of them stay as amateurs and compete on the amateur level because they have aspirations to be shortlisted for the Olympic Team GB or do some international boxing as amateurs and things like this. In fact, our club, before the lockdown, before the COVID 2019, one of our boxers became the cruiserweight champion, junior champion of England. Before the lockdown. So we have got very good, we've got standards, abilities on all levels, but we celebrate them taking part. We don't just celebrate if someone wins and gets a title. We celebrate their participation and their support and working together. So we inclusive, not exclusive. So we include everyone of every ability. Also, girls come and train here as well. In fact, today we have about 18 youngsters in the other room because we've got a number of rooms in the building training now with our coaches here. And many of our coaches do this on a volunteer basis.
Do the youngsters have to pay for this involvement, or is it everything free?
We have a good, that's a good question. We have different streams. We have after school, that's all subsidized. Anyone from 8 to 19 can come and use the facilities to be trained free of charge. That's Monday to Friday from 4 onwards to about 5, half 5, and that's all free. Saturday mornings is free, but then when the older people come in afterwards, there is a slight a subscription they have to pay to take part in the classes, and that money goes towards the upkeep and running of the club, because we supply gloves for them to use when they train. We have our equipment, we have our overheads, we have the rents and all that. So that helps pay all that. And we also have support from local organizations and companies supporting the project, as well as the police and the and Enfield Council with the mayor's fund.
They're sponsoring you, you mean?
They help sponsor and keep the run club running, yes.
Okay. So, Jordan.
Yes,
Can I ask you in Greek or English? Can you speak Greek as well?
Greek's not too good.
Not so good. Are your parents both Greeks?
My dad's Greek, yes.
Your dad is Greek?
Yes.
And Cypriot. He's a Cypriot, yes?
Yes.
And you born here in London?
Yes, born in London, yes.
Okay. Why you decided that you want to get involved in boxing?
I grew up in Edmonton. It's not the best area. And I just wanted to know how to defend myself when I was about 13. And then sort of just came and fell in love with the atmosphere, the environment, being pushed, discipline. And from that day, never really stopped, to be honest.
So the first reason you get involved with was because you want to train yourself to be able to defend yourself, to give a punch before you get one. Yes. So how many years you've been training now?
I started about 4 years, 4 years now, four, four 5 years, now. Years
now. And how old are you?
I'm 21 now.
21 now. And this fight coming up soon, is it something you're looking forward to?
Yeah, well, because of lockdown, didn't have an opportunity to. I was still training, but COVID really halted us boxers. So it's good to finally get back out there. It's been 2 years now, so.
That's good. So, Kostakis.
Yes.
Is this, event going to happen in your gym or somewhere else?
No, the event is going to take place in Lee Valley Athletic
Lee
Center.
Valley, yes.
I believe it's a center you did, or the Greeks wine, Cypriot Wine Festival was held the past two times, I believe.
In the same place, yes.
Same place. We're going to use the running track central. The ring will be in one particular place, there'll be seats around it, and we're going to do an atmosphere. We want to encourage these young people to give them an amateur but professional experience. So we're going to pull all the stops for it to do some. We're going to do a press conference for them. We're going to do programs for them. Coming post COVID, just lift them up and lift their morale and encourage them to see that we're supporting them to move on and achieve whatever they want to achieve. So it's going to be a wonderful event.
How many fights are going to be?
We're looking between 15 and 20 fights. Obviously, it's if the fights are 3 2-minute rounds or 3 1.5-minute rounds. So they're not 10 rounders. So you can a lot of bouts. Okay. So you can get a lot of bouts in. Yeah. So we're looking.
Yeah. Sorry? What time are you starting? And what time are you going
we're
to start?
We're starting from the doors will open from 5:30 and we'll start from about 6:30 onwards.
Okay. And are there any tickets? For sale, or
we have tickets. We will have tickets. People can pay at the door, come to the door, or they can go to our website, Edmonton Eagles, and send us an email if they want tickets, or come to the club personally themselves and see what we do here as well, and acquire the tickets here as well.
Okay, back to Jordan. Jordan, what is your second name?
Yalouris.
Yalouris. Yes.
Yeah.
Jordan Yordanis Yalouris, yeah? Jordan
yes.
Yalouris, yeah. Are you planning to become a professional boxer?
I'm really enjoying amateurs at the moment and see where that goes. And hopefully that goes well, then, yeah, why not?
And how much training you do? I mean, are there many hours a day involvement, or when are you trained yourself?
5-6 days a week, runs in the morning, getting up early, going for the runs. A lot of hard work for a few minutes.
Is there any special diet? I mean, no souvla and all this kind of thing? Macaroni du furnu?
Definitely not. Just simple food. Clean eating, no junk, no KFC.
No junk.
No macaroni du furnu. Afkolemoni is good, though.
Afkolemoni is good, yes.
Yeah.
Plenty of eggs in it, yeah.
Yes, protein.
And rice, yes, which is good.
Yes.
Okay, is there anything else you want to tell us about yourself? I mean, do you have any other hobbies? Because I know Kostaki's son, he was a boxer, and now he's an actor. I mean, he started acting and all this.
Do you have
anything else in mind, you know, when you grew up a little bit longer, later on, when you are not able to punch the others and put them down?
I think coaching, I really enjoy helping.
Yes.
Yeah, and seeing kids where I was helping them and showing them that it's possible to do all these things, even if they don't think so, help bringing them along.
Yes. Okay. What else can I say? I wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.
You know, be successful. Believe in yourself. That's the most important thing, you know.
Yes.
Kostakis, do you have any other information to give us about this event, or you want to add anything?
Well, just to say that, thank you so much for inviting us and giving us a platform to share the work that we do here. It's invaluable at this time, especially when boxers on a very high, with Anthony Joshua, Tyson Fury, all these actual professional boxers that on every level, youngsters can achieve more than they believe they can achieve. And it helps build their self-esteem and make them better people in the community and channeled energy. Because one of the thrusts of the work we do is get children to have a positive outlook in life and instead of being gang-related and things, holding knives, put the glove on and throw the knives away and work together for something better for the whole community. There's always another way of life which is better. So just thank you very much. And also, there's an open invitation for all of you to join us on the at the evening, if you can make it to be a part of what we're doing. And it's lovely. Thank you again. Thank you very much for having us today. And wishing Jordan and all the participants the best for the evening.
Can you give us any website or any other way of getting in touch with you if anybody wants to get in touch?
If they want to get in touch with us, if they go on to Edmonton Eagles, ABC Amateur Boxing Club on the website, our link is based in Edmonton, Edmonton Eagles Amateur Boxing Club, Edmonton. Our website comes, we have an email contact and people just send us an email. We always respond to all the emails and there's telephone numbers they can call up. And if anyone wants to come and take part in the classes or be a part of the club's work that we do, we're more than happy to welcome them in.
Lovely. Thank you very much, both of you, for giving us the chance to find out about Jordan as well and about your event that you're organizing, Kostakis. And I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
You know, I hope we can be able to come and see a fight.
Definitely. Well, I will send all the details through to yourselves as well after the interview later in the week.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you.
And yourself. Yeah, thank you. Take care.
Bye.
Να ευχαριστήσουμε και τον χορηγό μας. Thank you, Dr. Βασίλης Μαύρου και το Varos Lettings για την χορηγία τους. Καληνύχτα σας και εμείς θα πούμε και πάλι την ερχόμενη Κυριακή. Καληνύχτα σας.